one more small video about Fat Boost. What is Fat Boost? When we designed this bench, we wanted to make a passive bench, but then we decided we wanted to do something with it to give it a little bit extra when you need it, especially when you switch to bridge pickup only. Then sometimes you can get the feeling that I wish I had a little more bass. So we thought, how are we going to do that? And then we came up with the idea of the Fat Boost. It's a switch to position. In this position, it's off, and then it's totally a true bypass. So it's really a passive bass. In this position, there's a small circuit activated, which makes the bass active and gives a little extra boost on the low frequencies. So again, when you turn it off, it's completely passive again. And this is what it does. So when I go to the bridge pickup, for instance, and this is the normal sound. When I add the Fat Boost, this is what you get. A little bit of extra boost to just in the low frequencies, and we tried to make it in such a way that your original passive sound is maintained when you activate it, which you can hear the sound doesn't change. It's still very much the same. So this is passive again. A little more bottom end, and the rest of the sound is just as if it were still passive. So that is our Fat Boost.